Okay, welcome back to the Donnie and Marie Show. Gloria Loring is going to, she's acted, she has written books, and she of course is also a genius composer and writer, and songwriter, and she's going to sing a few holiday songs for us tonight. We're so honored that she's here with us. Let's have a beautiful hand for Miss Gloria Loring.
Sure that this is picking up the little speaker. This is, as I said, very high tech. Bluetooth is off. That's not good. Wait a minute. We have to have, is this on? It's on there. Bluetooth. Turn Bluetooth on. Haha, monster clarity. Connect. Isn't it amazing? We used to have these huge sound systems. Now I have an iPhone and a little thing, and I can, if somebody gives me a microphone, I can go and sing anywhere and take my tracks with me. All right, now we're going. And here we go here. All right, so I chose some classics for you. And this is really sweet. Let's hope I remember all the words. What? See, it doesn't want me to be far away. Hear it?
Yeah.
Okay. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. It doesn't like it. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. That's why. Here we go. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will have fun at home to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm asking you this simple phrase for kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, that we could always see such spirit. slain. And every mother's child is gonna spy and see if reindeer really know how to fly. Christmas time is here. Families drawing near. The sun is shining, the grass is green, the orange and palm trees sway. There's never been such a day. Don't do that. In Beverly Hills, LA. But it's December the 24th, and I am longing to be up north. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be one. So sing it with me, okay? Here we go.
Christmas
or Hanukkah, either one.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.